If you have ever wanted to spend some time up close with butterflies, well, now might be your chance. Maybe that's on your bucket list. We're not talking about just a few either. We're talking hundreds.
Yeah, you don't have to run around with a net hoping that you see one of those beautiful monarch butterflies.
Great visual, though.
Yeah, from all over the Southwest, they are waiting to greet you at the Flutterfest. And that is where we find ABC 15's John Treweiler this morning. Tree, maybe they're waking up now?
They are thinking about waking up, thinking about it, Dan and Danielle. Sue is with us here playing some live tunes for us. One of the performers that will be out here all 3 days of Flutterfest. We are in the Butterfly Pavilion now, so they are all inside. The diva insects they are still sleeping apparently. Lauren with us. Lauren, good morning to you again.
Good morning, thank you.
So tell us about this space, and there's what, about 1,500 in here?
Yes, there are. So we regularly have about 1,500 to 2,000 butterflies in here at any given time, usually around 13 to 14 different species, so a lot of variety that you'll see, all native to the Southwest region.
And the butterflies, they're all sleeping. They're in the plants. There's some on the screens here. What types do you have in here? All kinds?
Yes, we do. So we have pipevine swallowtails, which is what you're probably getting a picture of right now. We have monarch butterflies, zebra longwings. There's some of them, just to name a few.
Okay, now we wanted to ask this because if you come here to Flutterfest, is there a particular color you should wear if you want butterflies to just like encompass you? What is the color of choice?
Yes, so butterflies see a larger spectrum of colors than we humans see, so you're gonna wanna probably wear something to mimic a bloom is probably your best bet as far as getting butterflies to be attracted to
you.
Like
bright colors.
Bright colors, yes.
So gray was a great choice today.
Yeah, it was really good. Well, they're still sleeping, so.
Okay, I came prepared, hold this, would you? Dan and Danielle, hey, check that out. Butterflies, come at me. Oh, they're still asleep.
Now we're talking.
I think Danielle's got the right idea, too.
I know. I should have been out there with you, John.
Yeah.
There's no getting away from this color. Hey, we appreciate the effort, though. Maybe give it a little more time. They'll wake up. Still a lot to look forward to out there this weekend, that's for sure. Okay.